I started on the violin. I grew up in New York City, and that's where I did a lot of my studying. The cool thing about New York, about growing up in New York, is that you can be immersed in so much music, and you can be playing in, youth orchestras, so many at the same time. And at one point, I remember in high school, I was playing in four youth orchestras at the same time. And they're all very high level. I mean, it's New York City, so you really have a wonderful pool of talent to choose from. So we were playing all the great orchestral work. So I knew my love of orchestral music was there. That was definitely there. And I think the conducting came out of my liking leadership opportunities as a violinist, also playing concertmaster, first violin, and quartet. And so conducting, I think, was just sort of inevitable. I'll put together a lot of groups on my own in college, and eventually I went to Aspen, the Aspen Music Festival, which is not too far from here. And so I spent a 4 summers there in Aspen as a conducting student, although I was doing my degree in violin. And that's really how it started to take off that way. That I thought maybe professionally this would be something that I could do. Being there, being at that level, studying with David Zinman, who was my teacher there, Mary Sidlin. And that's how it started. Eventually, I won my first job with the Cincinnati Symphony, and then at the Cleveland Orchestra, which is where I met Carl for the first time. Actually, I met Carl Tapola there, and we became very close friends. He's brought me to CIM, to Cleveland Institute of Music, to conduct. And so I'm glad it finally worked out that I could be here this summer. And I've known about this, and I've known so many people who've gone through this program. Sure everybody knows. I mean, you find NRO alum everywhere. I mean, everywhere, in every orchestra, it's teachers, and it's wonderful. It's a wonderful community. I like that it's actually so unpretentious. It's just a really nice place to grow, and not super competitive. Everyone's very nurturing and very supportive, and you kind of have to be if you're all kind of in one orchestra spending the summer together. And I also like that it really trains everybody to not only in the playing but the mindset, having to go through a lot of repertoire very quickly, going through repertoire in one rehearsal sometimes. I mean, that's professional training, because that's what you have to do in a professional orchestra. It's no different. They came off of a concert yesterday which was put together very quickly, and they did really well. And that's something that a lot of places don't offer, and I think that's very, very special about this place.